hey, okay guys, I we're in a recycling company. How come I found out, right, we have 156 kilotons of textiles all in the landfills? You know, I've been working this company for so long. I've been working so hard. I've been a boss. I chose to be a boss here. And then in the end, nothing happens. Always the same thing, and then more problems. Hey, actually, I asked somebody to investigate this problem. Ji-Wen, I thought I told you to solve this, to find out what this problem
is. Actually, boss, this is not the first time the problem happened. So let me show you the problem.
Hey bro,
what?
Do you want to go for the recycling drive next Thursday?
Next Thursday?
Yeah.
Let me check. Oh no, I think we cannot go. Yeah, our class is full.
Oh, it clashes with our class.
Yeah.
I think we shall go again another time then.
Hey Amos, how far away is the recycling point?
I don't know man.
Check it.
Let's just walk further down.
Okay.
Yeah.
Is this a recycling point?
No, it's that one.
That one?
Okay, makes sense. Hey, but wait, I thought I asked somebody to solve this problem. Hey, Amos, I thought I told you to go solve all this problem.
Me? Boss. Currently, there are two solutions, the recycling bins and the collection drive. But there's a small problem here. These are smelly bunch of clothes that I've collected from the recycling drive.
Then what about the second solution, the recycling bin one?
The recycling bin? Let me show you.
Boss, you told me to stay down here quite some time already.
Really? But you got a solution, right?
For the first idea, right? We have this mobile trolley that we can put at the bottom of all the HDB flat to collect the recyclable textile.
Oh really? Well, it actually sounds interesting. You got a prototype?
You want a prototype? Over there. Boss, the second idea is we collaborate with other organizations to set a season where we can collect clothes from people. Actually, the other organizations wait for our call a long time already. Over there.
Actually, I think these are actually quite good solutions. But then,
however, I think
with all these solutions, I think we can solve all our problems immediately. Hey, actually, good job, guys. Actually, we can make this company better again.
The 156 tons of textile.